How do I approach it? Well, I just try as best I can to collaborate with people who do it, and ideally then recruit people to my own lab. I think this is very important to as a young scientist, that you team up with people who have good connections and can help you being exposed to the world at the start when you're not very famous yet, and then which gives you more opportunities.